This is not your ordinary sound.
Not your ordinary sound.
This is not your ordinary story.
That's so funny. That's awesome.
Because knowing the latest happenings is what really matters. Clubs, music, DJs, parties. We're bringing them all together as one. Because we're keeping you in the loop. Know the hottest clubs. Listen to the freshest tracks. And get to know your favorite DJs as they share with you their wildest and naughtiest experiences.
It's coming and no one can stop it.
Come on!
Project Collab Manila.
In the loop.
What's up, everyone? This is our pilot episode in the loop. Yeah, man. Yeah. This is Decipher from Project Collab Manila, and again, this is In the Loop by Project Collab Manila, live at Level VIP Club, our official partner. And of course, since this is gonna be our first ever episode, we're gonna be starting this show with a bang. We have a veteran resident DJ here with 16 years of experience. Yeah, man. Coming all the way from Icon Makati, Dolce Super Club, Prime Upscale Super Club, and of course, Level VIP Club. Kailangan pa ba natin introduce to? If you're a legit clubber, you probably know this guy and probably have his number by any chance. Of course, the one and only DJ Spoiled. Yeah, man. Michael Antoria. What's up, man? What's up? Kamusta?
Okay naman. Salamat. Salamat sa Project Collab. Thank you, Project Collab, for featuring me in this pilot episode of In The Loop.
Salamat din dahil this is gonna be our official home base. So basically, we're gonna be featuring a lot of artists, but of course, syempre, dun muna tayo sa residente. DJ Spoiled. Bakit ba DJ Spoiled?
I started young kasi nung nagdi-DJ ako. So, parang lahat ng mga DJ, they're like mga kuya. Tapos, since ako yung pinakabata, sila yung nag-label na Spoiled. Oy, spoiled ka sa amin dito. So, thus the name DJ Spoiled.
Solid, solid. Inspiration. So, inamin mo talaga, no? Na batang-bata nagsimula. And hindi, kasi iniisip namin, DJ Spoiled, parang pag gantong TF, spoiled na agad eh. Parang, uy, ganto TF ko, ganto lahat. Binibigay lahat ba kay DJ Spoiled?
Isa lang masasabi ko ah. You cannot have everything.
Ah, ganun ba? Pero, ano rin, totoo rin ba yun na hashtag you cannot spin like I do?
Lahat naman ng DJ may kanya-kanya silang style and may kanya-kanya silang persona, di ba? And siguro for me, kaya ako lang na-coin out yung hashtag you will never spin like I do para sa akin kasi that's my own style. When I mix, I see to it na everything is original and spontaneous and you will never spin like I do nga. Parang ganun ang dating.
Parang medyo mabait tayo. Parang hindi yan yung kaninang sagot ah. Pero, well, anyway, tama nga nun. Well, you're such an inspiration para sa mga nagsisimulang DJ and artist. And, of course, ang goal ng In The Loop is to bring the artist behind the decks closer to everyone. DJ Spoiled, bigyan mo nga kami ng quick background paano ka nagsimula, anong gear pinagsimulan mo. Kasi, well, of course, uso ngayon mga controllers na yung ginagamit. Nakikita natin, sobrang nagiging madali na para sa mga DJs ngayon na magsimula. Pero going back, paano nagsimula si DJ Spoiled? Bakit ganun siya solid ngayon? Bigyan mo nga kami ng quick run-through lang.
Ano mga early 2000s, I started off with a Pioneer CDJ 1000. Kasi yung club na pinagpa-practicean ko before was blessed. I was blessed na sa ganung panahon, meron na sila nung technology ng Pioneer na CDJ 1000. Pero after a few months, nung nalipat naman ako ng ibang club, turntables naman ang pinagpa-practicean ko. And then came the age of CDJs na lahat ng club inaka-CDJ na. Especially, Pioneer CDJs. So, doon ako nag-start using CDs, using Pioneer mixers, mga yung mga nauna nilang mixer.
So basically, yun talaga yung standard Pioneer gear yung pagsimula natin. And of course, ano bang, since na-mention mo yun, na yun yung pinaka-standard sa lahat na natutugtugan mo. Well, basically, na natugtugan mo na lahat ng major clubs in the Philippines. Eh, ano bang, meron ka bang favorite or meron ka bang parang pag yun yung ginagamit mo, naiilabas mo talaga yung DJ spoiled flavor?
Ako siguro, ano, for me, yung DJ M500 na mixer, the black one, yung luma. Tapos, combined with the CDJ 1000 MK3. Parang feeling ko para sa akin that fits my style. Tapos, gustong-gusto ko yung feel nung mixer na ano siya, maganit as DJ term, yung hindi siya masyadong madulas yung mga slides niya. Basically, DJ M500 okay sa akin. Up to now, tsaka 1000, the 1000 Mark III's.
Solid yun. Pero, syempre, since podcast tayo, pwede natin gawin kahit ano. Pwede tayo magmura. We can say fucking whatever we want. So, ito kasi yung pinaka... Oh, pwede. May gusto ko murahin. Joke lang. Since we're online, and ito yung pinaka-highlight ng In The Loop, hindi lang namin binibigyan ng update yung mga tao sa kung ano nangyayari sa artist. But of course, meron tayong DJ confessions. Yun. Medyo... Ay, nako! Ay, wag na! Ang dami na nakikinig, oh. Gusto nila makakuha ng mga galawan. Ako, to be honest, idol ko talaga yan si DJ Spoiled. Di pa ako gumigimik. Ay, hindi. Siyempre, nadulas agad. Malamang, paano ko malalaman, di ba, no? Iba eh. Ano ba yung pinaka-dirtiest and pinaka-wild na DJ spoiled experience mo nung nagsimula ka mag-DJ hanggang ngayon? Random, man. You don't need to drop name. You don't need to be very specific. Kasi, well, tinitingnan nila lagi. Nasa DJ's booth, parang bait-bait. Mabait talaga.
Mabait talaga
mga DJ. Pero syempre, tao lang din tayo. Kumbaga sa kahoy, minsan marupok lang. No?
Pangangailangan.
So, ano bang pinaka-memorable na naisip mo na pinaka-down and dirty experience mo as a DJ?
Siguro, ano, wala namang masyadong specifics. Pero, siguro nung Dolce time siguro before. Kasi, ano eh, syempre nung nag-start kami doon, parang ang daming, the people are so attracted to the DJ culture na gustong-gusto nilang katabi yung DJ. Parang ganun. Parang, sana.
Wait lang, katabi lang? You know yung down and dirty na yun? Katabi? Katabi? Natawa lahat ng tao? bukod sa, syempre, pagkatabi, mainit sa club, DJ spoiled, ano bang gagawin ko para i-play mo naman song na to? Wala bang mga ganon?
Minsan kasi medyo sutil ako eh. Kumbaga, medyo sutil.
But,
pag magre-request ka, it's either medyo pakita kang konti dyan.
Okay.
And baka pwedeng ano naman. Baka pwedeng bago ka mag-request ng song, pakis muna. Diba? Sa chicks lang naman. Parang beso lang na parang, sige, pagbibigyan ko yung request mo. Or baka pwedeng kunin ko yung number mo mamaya, parang ganun.
Bilang uso naman ng calls, yung mga networking ngayon. Paano DJ Spoiled kung open-minded naman si Girl Alu? What do you think?
Kung open-minded naman siya, tara kape tayo. Oh, tara, kape tayo.
Yun ba yung tinatawag nila na term na kokol? Tama ba? Narinig ko lang din sa podcast o some radio show, pero hanggang saan si DJ Spald makikipag-interact sa crowd? Let's say sobrang trip mo yung baby girl.
Siguro makikipagsayawan ako. Ayun, hanggang doon makikipag magtututurk ako dyan kung kinakailangan niya. Ganun, parang pag feel na feel talaga kita. Ayun.
DJ Spall, feeling ko may reshoot tayo at may retake tayo rito. Ramdaman ko lang. Pero, well, solid. Sobrang salamat dun sa mga shinare mo. Ito pala ang gusto naming marinig. Coming from a veteran DJ, DJ Spall. Ano bang pinaka-tip and advice mo sa mga upcoming artists, sa mga nangangarap maging, let's say, resident DJ ng matagal na panahon?
Siguro sa mga aspiring DJs, for me, best advice na mabibigay ko is yung skills ng pagdi-DJ can be learned and with practice, gagaling ka mauhubog. Pero it's more of sa personality and pagkatao mo and how you interact with your co-DJs and how you carry yourself. Na yun ang mag-feeling kong mas magdadala sa'yo paangat sa career mo as a DJ. And secondary na lang yung skill. And syempre, parang take it from me guys, ah. You always have to stay humble kasi nakakalunod ang pagdi-DJ. Yung fame na, yung konting fame na ma-feeling mong nakukuha mo sa pagdi-DJ, nakakalunod yun. And baka dumating ka sa point na hindi ka na makaahon. So, stay humble lagi. Stay humble lagi.
Actually, solid kasi ang daming DJ dito sa booth ngayon. Di man nila nakikita pero simula pa lang to. We're gonna be featuring DJ Spoiled live set, a 20-minute mix featuring si DJ's. Ano bang gamit natin dito sa bahay mo, DJ Spoiled?
900 Nexus set.
Solid, solid. Ayun, so huwag niyong papatayin yung streaming na yan kasi meron pa aming set. Up next, DJ Spoiled live in the loop. Bitches. Project Collab Manila. In the loop.